हेलो गाइस, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड बाय ओपनिंग योर एसडी कार्ड। सो यू हैव टू स्टोर द अरोमा फाइल मैनेजर इन योर रूट ऑफ द एसडी कार्ड। सो यू कैन सी आई एम हैविंग इन माय रूट, आई एम गोइंग टू इजेक्ट द एसडी कार्ड फ्रॉम द सेल। आई यूज इट टू कॉपी द अरोमा फाइल मैनेजर इन टू द एसडी कार्ड। सो आई एम गोइंग टू इजेक्ट दिस SD card. As you can see, I have ejected it. Now I will remove the SD card from the phone. This is another cell I am using for copying purpose, for copying the Aroma file manager into the root of SD card. So I am removing the SD card and put the SD card into the lock phone which I have pattern which I forgot. So you can see I'm going to remove the SD card. Now you can see I will insert this SD card into the locked phone. So here is my lock phone. I'm going to insert the SD card in which we have the Aroma file manager. As you can see, I have inserted it. Now we have to power off the device. So it's shutting down. It will take some time. So I will give you the concept behind it. We are going to install Aroma file manager. So now I am booting into the recovery by pressing the volume down and the power key. You can refer Google for your phones. For Asus it is power plus the volume down button. So as you can see, I have booted. So I will continue. We are going to install the Aroma file manager into the SD from the SD card. So we are going to flash it and we are going to delete the password key. So go into the settings and scroll to the bottom and check the auto mount all devices on start. It will be unchecked at first. Now exit the Aroma file manager. Press yes. Now we have to follow the same step again. Go back and flash the Aroma file manager. You will have a install from SD card option in your recovery. So go to data now. Go to system and find password.key or the pattern.key. So as I am having pattern.key, I will delete the pattern.key file. Now press the menu and you can see delete option. So there it is. I will delete it. Now exit from the Aroma file manager. Clear your cache and reboot your system. Refer Google for booting into your recovery. You will have a install from SD card option. Press the install from SD card option. You will find Aroma zip from your SD card. You have to flash it. You can refer Google for how to flash a zip file from the recovery. You can refer Google for it. As I have demonstrated in this video how to flash from the Asus Zenfone 2 Laser. Now you can see that it is booting up. I have installed a custom ROM which is Cyanogen Mod 13 on my device. You can see it will take some time to boot up. It can take up to 10 to 15 minutes. So have patience. in Samsung phones, you have to press the power key plus the volume up key to boot into the recovery, as per my knowledge, because I have used Samsung phones earlier, so you can see it is starting the Android app. It is optimizing. It will take some time, not more than 5 minutes. So you can see 23 apps are completed out of 73. It's 35 now. After the phone is booted up, you will see that there is no pattern lock into my phone, as we have deleted the pattern.key using the Aroma file manager. So it will not delete any file, so you will not lose any of your data from the phone. So it is the pro of the Aroma file manager. You can see it is booting up. It takes a while. Have some patience. You can see 70 apps are optimized out of 73. Yeah, that's it. Now the phone will start. You can see the phone has started and there is no pattern lock. And the apps that are present as it is, you can see those apps. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.